Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike. Hey everyone, welcome back for another video. This is my last wheat harvest video from the 2023 season, and this was filmed last July just north of Burlington, Colorado. This is a drone-only video. I got out here just a little bit before dark as these guys were starting into this wheat field. And in this video, you're going to see this family farm harvesting their winter wheat crop using their Claas 7400 Lexion combine with a MacDon FD135 draper head and their John Deere S770 combine with a Deere 936D draper head. Running beside the combines, keeping that grain moving from the field back to the trucks, they're using their John Deere 8345 RT tractor pulling a Brent 1194 grain cart. I did quite a few wheat harvest videos, but I would say overall this one here had the prettiest skies out of all of them. You can see there's a storm moving in the background, and like I said, I got here just about an hour before it got dark, so by the end of this video it will be dark. They're gonna have the lights on the machines, and it makes for a pretty good video. that's going to wrap up this video. Feel free to go down there and hit that like button and leave a comment. If you're new to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you would go down there and hit that subscribe button. And also check back often. I'm always uploading new content to my YouTube channel. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can also follow me along on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.